Well, I, for one, am grateful, Mrs. Bush, that they are...